And I walked over to her, and she just looks at me and goes, "You have a band full of alcoholics."
What a thing to say to someone.
And I said, "Wait, hold on, just don't say that so loud. Jason is here and you might hurt his feelings."
My feelings were definitely hurt. We have to put that rumor to bed, y'all. We're not alcoholics around here. We're just old-fashioned drunks.
That's right.
We do not go to those damn meetings.
Hell no, not anymore. Well, they don't let you drink in those meetings, Jason.
That's why we don't go.
We're too busy drinking to go to some meeting. No, that's the truth, though. She did call us that, but Jason, we've recovered a little bit. You know,
we saw Ashley a couple weeks later with another dude down the street, and she's been tipping a few back, I think. She became trashly that night.
Yeah, she loves tequila. If you don't believe me, hang around Broadway for a few hours after she got off work. You might see her wandering around, cussing me out. Here it is. Going out to our favorite bartender that's behind the bar right now. That's Ashley. Here you go.
Hey,